was the fall of 1964 and a new storm had been born in the Great Lakes region. It grew in intensity and strength over the years. By the year 2003, the storm had become enormous. It started its trek south. It stopped at Clearwater, Florida, and now it's gaining more power, more intensity. The storm is now beginning to take the world over. And what is the name of this storm, you ask? Rob, the Hurricane Peacock.